here in the Ural region, making our way up to the scenic Mount Glaus, where we've heard talk of monsters. Where we've come, we've got our phones, and the standard kit recommended to us on Reddit about how to handle the situation. I just woke up from a nap. I mean, by just, I mean like 35 minutes ago, but that's... I spent a lot of time waking up, and then most days I try to nap, so then I spend even more most of my time trying to wake up. That's who I am. That's who I really am. Somebody that's perpetually in a state of, bother me in 4 hours, I'll be awake then. And then you got 30 minutes, and after that, I'm just gonna be wrapping up, trying to wind down. I wanna make sure you're dead. I'm gonna have to go, we're just gonna be... screwing around at this session, man. Here in the beautiful Ural region. Paid for. Can you hear me right now? Probably not. I'm mumbling. I'm being pretty quiet, I think. It's been paid for by our loyal Patreons. They donated to the Ural Relief Fund. Here's a picture of my food. Oh, well, you know. Hell. Yeah. Puzzle solving 101. See, the water went down on one side, but did it go up on the other side? I wasn't paying enough attention. I don't think it did. Let's respect our environment. Don't hit, cut, or otherwise damage things. Yeah, I mean, that's what the sign says, right? But in reality, doing the opposite of that will totally get you awesome stuff. Like a dollar. Every now and again it'll get you a dollar. Now we gotta go back to camp. I mean, all we did was kick a rock and we're like exhausted. Smokey's back here playing with the brown paper.
Oh no, they're both
battling over it. It's a battleground right now. Self, that asshole is weak to frost. We get in fire at least, you know what I'm saying? Know what I'm saying? Okay, so I actually want... This is just a secret down that way. It's not the path, it's a secret. Oh shit, they have the initiative. Oh fuck me. Well, what's the reality of the situation again? We're in, This is Eastview? The East View, the view from the East View. Eastern View. Easterly. Easter? Oh, shit. Well, while we're here at Eastview, you know who Tipo is. Tipo's best friend. Because this game won't stay, this game, holy shit.
A dream.
What was like, I don't remember now. All I remember about it is that I wanted to remember it, and while I was trying to wake up and remember it, I was thinking, there's no reason for me to remember this dream. I only wanted to remember it because it was long and, like a kind of, like, long open-ended debate. But I won at the end of it from the exact same point that I started the debate from. And so I was like, okay, this is all a big waste of time, and I was right from the start, and there's no reason for me to waste a bunch of memory or whatever, memory banks in my brain. Like, even when I wanted to remember it upon waking up, like, that was still my thought, was like, I'm not going to, because this is all already concluded. I was already prepared for this before the dream even happened. Which is, you know, always that's a good feeling. Probably. I imagine that's a good feeling. Or not. Suck on that gong head. Oh, man. Smokey, you are weak. Yeah, we've already been camping, like, twice. So Ray's just been hanging up on those mountains for, like, 2 days by himself, you know? 2 whole days. Skills. I'm not gonna do a whole bunch of fishing. I'm not maxing out the game. I'm playing through the game. That's how it works. That's how it works here. Sure. And this is not going to be an interesting video again. I mean, these aren't exactly. I'm not exactly pumping these out with agendas or anything. I'm not. I'm not expecting followers to mine. Hi, Smokey Man. To my awesome streaming sessions. They're food. I'm making food. I'm doing cooking. That's what this is.
Got lazy? Yeah, come
down and play with Mr. Smokey. He's sad. You got him all worked up, and he's not on any laps. Well, then come up. No one said you can't. This is the conversation me and Smokey have all the time. Yes, come up on my lap if that's what you want. Okay, come here. You've gone rotten. No. It's too late. I tried. You're gonna get kicked out. I'm gonna kick you out of the room. It's just gonna be me and Lena playing this game. Alright, goodbye. Stop staring at me. No, you're being a shark. I didn't say sharks are bad. I said, you are being a shark, and you're not a shark, you're a cat. Cut it out. Oh, you want the heater on. No, I'm not doing that right now. It's a man trap. Trap
for man.
Well, that's the joy of the singularity, is whatever I say here, it's still gonna come out in the wash. It'll still arrange itself the way it needs to. Which again, to everyone else will look like nonsense, there's nothing there, and I will be like, oh, I know where that goes, I know what that means, I know what that does, I know what that thing is. We'll have lots of personal meaning to me. Each and every second of it. I'll say, I know that. And I'll say, I do not know that. Well, why can't you use the pointed stick? Sword. Oh, you know what I could do to improve our, how far can we make it still? We can make it. Tipo, destroy our greatest threat, the Aigus. Yes, good. Excellent. What we needed was a crit. Oh. This switch-up strategy was foolish. I was a fool. Ever the fool. Damn. Yeah. Yeah, but once I'm done with this, I'll probably make a pizza, and then I'll watch it while I eat pizza. And I won't pay that much attention, but I'll pay attention. But not that much, a little. Oh, you know what else I have? Are berries. I don't have to waste all my ability power.
Yeah.
Oh. I've been trying, whenever I do play a JRPG anymore, I try... It just makes it more, engaging, I guess, because you... There's just only heal in battle. Like, you can't heal outside of battle. It's just an extra little thing to manage in these sorts of games. It's like, when you're in your 30s, the gameplay isn't exactly like, whoa, anymore, you know? It's just turn-based mathematics is what it really is with graphics on the screen. So it gives a little extra something to, you know, keep the motor flowing.
You've defeated your enemy.
I'm pretty sure if I just keep heading this way, I'll get out of here. It's like, the exit's like right here. And then we can safely travel through this pass without incident. So that we can get back to town and buy sweet gear. We can get gear, you guys. And I guess we'll call this a sesh, huh? No, we're gonna want those antidotes. Yeah, it can be real annoying. I know that. That's why I need to be with someone who's real annoying. They'll be like, yeah, I get it.
This is getting on myself.
Yes, I'm not turning the heater on. Thank you for asking again. This house before. What are you up to now, huh? Well, of course there's nothing. We already robbed from this house. We got nothing. We got nothing when we're there. You know, that's the kind of attention to detail I'd love to see. Two of those. else. Let's power you up, little boy. I always hate lowering my speed in anything. In anything at all. But, well, sometimes you got to. There's a bed back here. Vitamin. But the vitamins are too strong for our little bodies. We've still got baby bodies. We don't need full vitamins. It's 100 HP. Look. Look. We've only got 36 at the max. 36 HP. You want me to have 100? We could go camping. But we've earned... Oh. Yeah, we've earned a nice stay. Admin. Money's always pretty tight in this game, I think, if I remember. So, it's not going to be the best idea to only stay at inns and instead of camping. Which is how I would normally, like, normally I would just camp, and I would never do this. This is ridiculous. But we're getting a little more meta, you know? We're getting a little more meta with it. And I want to go stay at inns. That's the spell we're casting this time. On my globetrotting adventure, I want to stay in really nice hotels. At the expense of money I've earned from slaying many monsters. Although I do want the option to go camping. I like camping. I enjoy it. It's a thing I legitimately enjoy. I mean, it's not my, like, ideal lifestyle. Oh, I already saved. What am I doing?